What's the point of getting on a moving sidewalk if you're just gonna walk? I mean, if you're just gonna walk, then why don't you just walk alongside of it? Why get on it when you're supposed to relax just to walk down it? Doesn't make sense. This is like a true phenomenon to me. Like, can somebody explain this to me? Make a comment or a message on why people do this at airports.